them to the only other two sites where any councillor is asked to make comments, and these are Fair and Town Centre, Brownfield sites, FTC 2 and FTC 8, specifically Market Quay, Fair and Town Centre, and Lissy's Car Park, Fair and Town Centre.
Thank you, Chairman, and thank you for your response to the question that I asked. I did, of course, know the answer, but this is a public forum, and I wanted people around the area to be aware of the reasons. I have reiterated those reasons to some, but it is something that you will be aware comes up constantly, Chairman. So this is, I've asked the question, you've given the answer, it's the answer that I knew perfectly well. But what I say only gets disseminated through a particular small area, not through the larger area. Thank you.
Thanks, Mrs. Trotter. I've always been thinking you were a genuine seeker after all. Please carry on.
Thank you. Market Quay. Now, I'm perfectly happy with the suggestion of 100 houses. Point H is that a multi-storey car park is developed to replace the existing service car park. Unfortunately, it has been pointed out to me by a number of residents, and others will be aware of this, that they choose this car park because it is a service car park. I expressed my grave reservations about this proposal when it was raised at an officer mental working group, and I expect this to be an issue which many people will object to and make their views known. I want to make that clear, as I was at the working group. Thank you. And this is car park. When this possibility was discussed at the office member working group, of which I was a member, I was of the opinion that this was a sensible use of an underused car park. The numbers using our car parks were assessed earlier this summer, June, July, and since then it has become apparent that the parking provided by Lissy's car park is needed. Only this morning I checked occupancy and there were no spaces available on the two upper levels where development is proposed, with very few available elsewhere. I spoke to our planning transport planner about this. He's the one that did the assessments, and he said yes, there are more spaces being used now because some are being allocated to new workers in this building. I would just suggest that this FTCA should be reconsidered in the light of possible extra use of the car park. Something that I had thought was a sensible use, but now, having checked regularly, I can see that there is a drawback. Thank you.